In education coverage this morning, while the majority of students at MSU say they prefer seated classes, a different trend is happening this semester at OTC. Online enrollment is up 46%, and hybrid classes are up 29%. The college says the reason is simply more online classes have been added, and more of the pre-healthcare courses are now in an online format as well. However, overall full-time enrollment for the fall was down 3%.